You can raise and lower it, just like you would do with the, so I have it lowered down, 12 volt battery. And it's got quite a bit of power. This is forward and backwards. This, just to remove it, I just have to take that one bolt off.